All right, Brady, I think the doctor is going to want to do a throat culture on you, so I'll bring back a tray of supplies for that. Also, looking at your chart, it looks like you're due for some vaccines. Tdap, meningococcal, and HPV. We have some vaccine information statements that you'll want to read, but do you have any questions?
I hate to see him get three shots at once, and I've read that the HPV vaccination doesn't necessarily prevent all types of HPV, so I think we'll just skip that one.
It's true that there are many different types of HPV, so it's great that you're aware of that. We're really happy that the vaccine we use in this office protects against two cancer-causing types of HPV and two types that cause genital warts. We actually had a continuing education service on this and learned that the four types of HPV the vaccine prevents are responsible for, by far, the biggest share of a whole variety of cancers, including anal cancer in men. Plus, they also account for 90% of genital warts, and the vaccine's nearly 100% effective against those four virus types, so it really does knock out a lot of the health threats from HPV. And there's no evidence that the vaccine wears off even years after you've had it.
So you'd recommend it pretty strongly then?
I do. The pediatricians and the family doctors in our office do, and actually the oncologists here in town, those are the cancer specialists, are big fans of the HPV vaccine. The cancer doctors in particular would love to have fewer patients coming to them who could have avoided cancer if they'd had the HPV vaccine.
Well, it looks like you're getting that shot.
Totally okay with that.